little chip off the wall. It was Ekholm aggressively going down, trying to keep that play alive in the last minute. And a beautiful pass over across from Lafreniere as he looks up. He knows he has a two-on-one, and he just threads this needle perfect. And Hedl just couldn't finish because of the right pad of Stuart Skinner getting across. What a save. I mean, just stay in your position till the last second, an explosive push left to right. It stays 0-0.